Hello guys and welcome to Crypto Bull. In this video we are having a very interesting play to earn game which is going to be launched in December, so this month guys, and I found this project very interesting because people will be able to participate, will be able to play, and people will be able to make money. And obviously these play to earn games, this is billions worth industry where currently many gamers, there are like millions of these gamers out there and they are paying a lot of money, and I believe that now play to earn will be the hugest thing in crypto space because these gamers from traditional gaming, they will be coming into crypto gaming guys. And today we will be talking about Ether Dash. This is a cool project. Now I will play you a small intro for this project and then I will continue.
4, 9, 1. Attention, 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 all dashers. Over 100 Ethereum is yours to earn. Mission Control here, transmitting communications across the metaverse. The start of EtherDash, a play to earn game, is upon us. Gear up. 6,000 rocket scraps have been scattered amongst your planets. Your mission? Do whatever has to be done to find and collect the rocket parts. Uploading further instructions now.
Ether Dash is a race to collect rocket parts in the form of NFTs and claim prizes up to 100 ETH. Rocket parts can be minted from the smart contract and come in varying rarities. There are 5 different parts, which come in 4 unique colors. Collect a nose cone, rocket body, wings, engine, and fuel to assemble a full rocket and claim your prize of up to 100 ETH. Collect full sets of rocket parts to claim other ETH prizes.
As you see guys, graphics are cool, everything is cool, they are creating this game, and if you didn't get the idea, don't worry guys, now I will go through in step by step of this project and we will discuss this project, what this project is about. So first thing what I like about this project is that this will be NFT project, and these NFTs will come in 2 forms guys. One will be character NFT. This means that you will, or anyone who will want to participate, who will want to build their rockets here, who will want to get these prizes, you will need your character NFT. Your character NFT will represent you pretty much, or your wallet. And EtherDash, by the way, about this project guys, this will not be the only game which they are going to build. This is only the first play to earn game which they are currently building, and they are building this absolutely decentralized. If there are other projects which are play to earn out there guys, they are getting their data or feeding their data from APIs. This means application programming interfaces, or from some centralized databases. So EtherDash is absolutely decentralized play to earn game, which is another cool concept about this project. So let's go step by step guys. As you see, welcome to EtherDash, collect rocket fuel. So NFTs, there will be 6,000 of these NFTs which you will be able to collect, and you will be able to build your rocket. First one who will build this rocket will receive 50% of all pool, or all community pool, but we will get to that. EtherDash is a race to collect rocket parts in the form of NFTs, and like I mentioned guys, there will be 6,000 of these NFTs, which means limited amount guys. This means that when all these NFTs will be bought out, obviously all new players who will be coming in, they will be buying these NFTs for huger prizes guys, and claim prizes from our community wallet. And community wallet will be made up from minting. This means that users will be buying and selling these NFTs, character NFTs, and these rocket part NFTs. 80% from everything will be moved into community wallet, and this is where the prizes will be coming from, and from this community wallet prizes will be paid out. So 80% all minted will be collected in this community wallet. And open source and decentralized game with an on-chain data, and this is also very, very important. With on-chain data, this means that this game will be fully decentralized. It will not be controlled by some third parties. This will be running on blockchain, guys. All data will be stored on blockchain, and all logic behind this game will be executed by smart contracts. This game will not be using any centralized databases which are out there, and powered by Ethereum. So built on Ethereum blockchain. So running on Ethereum, using Ethereum smart contracts. And like I mentioned, guys, this will not be the only project which will be built by Etherdash. And this is only the first project, and actually win prize is over 100 Ethereum. This is also for competing from this community wallet, guys. Everyone who will be competing, and first one who will get this rocket ready, who will collect this rocket, guys. As it is written in their how to play rules, you can come in and read more information. But as you know, guys, here on CryptoBull channel, I'm just giving you the basic overview of the project, and then you can come in into these projects and do your own due diligence, do your own full research, and check out if this project is of interest to you. Here is how to play. Like I said, guys, how to win. You will need these, as you see, prizes and how to win. And then there is characters. This is game character. Everyone must have a game character. So this game character in future also could be applied for other games which Etherdash is building. And there are rocket parts where there are 5 parts. Like as you see, rocket parts, there are a limited number of rocket parts which come in varying rarity and colors. From these parts you will be able to collect your rocket. And as you see, rocket part can be minted randomly for 0.05 Ethereum per part. And 80% of all funds collected through minting will go to fund the community wallet, and 100% of the community wallet is dedicated to be distributed as prizes for participants of Etherdash, guys. And here are different parts. These are those NFTs which you already can preview here, guys. You can read more information about these NFTs if you are interested, but I will not be getting into it. But the main thing is that there will be these main 5 parts, like fuel, like rocket body, and then there will be nose cone, and so on and so forth, guys. And here is the minting. And another thing is, guys, that they already have this launch terminal where you will be able to collect your prizes, where you will be able to see these winners. If we click into this also looks cool. As you can see, come in, here are rules. Here is connect MetaMask, and here you can check out how this works. But this also looks cool, and I like it because this is also built in style of space and of the spacecrafts. And here are different frequently asked questions. Where do I find the rocket parts? And by the way, rocket parts and these characters, users will be able to sell one to another, so as they will be able to buy them on OpenSea. And for those who doesn't know what is OpenSea, OpenSea is the biggest NFT marketplace out there for NFTs. And here you can find much more information if in these frequently asked questions, if you are interested to do so. So as obviously, for more questions, if you have them, you can join their Twitter or Telegram and ask them more questions if you are interested to do so. But I like what is built already so far, and I believe that this project could also have a potential, and that's why I decided to review it. So yes, guys, I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.
The next move is yours. We are waiting. Join the Etherdash.